Am I always gonna have the same problem? I mean, it would be nice if for just once it could be right. I always seem to have the same problem when it comes to this. I tell myself to walk cause I'm tired of trying to run from it. Then all the walls I built began to break and start crumbling. And then I fall in love again, it happens that way, doesn't it? It's been a few months now and though we're not together yet, notice I said yet cause not ever, I have never said. I thought that we could take it slow instead of always trying to rush. But now it only seems that moving on is how we're winding up. You let society convince you differently and come between. And now you say you're doing things with someone else. Fuck you mean, painful just to think of it. It's not the way I wanted things. Reality is checking me cause everything ain't what it seems. Please believe I don't wanna have to make the choice to up and leave. But even you said it too, I'm really not someone to keep. You said I'm really not your type but still you fell in love with me. It makes me feel like deep inside I never can be what you need. That's probably why you fucked around and said it didn't mean shit. But the fact it happened makes it hard to believe it. But I'm really not trying to call you bluff, only cause it ain't what I thought it was. Even though I gave you all my trust and part of my heart, but it's not enough. Even though I gave you all my trust and part of my heart, but it's not enough.